don't drop it shit. It's like the skate park is actually empty. I came out here at like 11 a.m. this morning, and it was full of like 20 kids. I'm like, don't y'all, it's Wednesday. Don't y'all have school? Like, I mean, I was one of the good kids, you know. I never skipped school. It's because I played ball. And I had a strict mom, too. But came out here at 11 a.m. Just a bunch of kids here. So finally, here it is, 2 o'clock. I might have a few minutes.
So this is going to be just footage off the GoPro here, off the car mounted. So I brought my other one, but the battery's dead. So I probably won't get much with that. I'm going to throw it on for a minute, but not until I start moving over there. See if I at least get a couple shots. We're going to go till either I run out of battery, something breaks. Hopefully, run out of battery. I'm not going for a huge sins today. We're going to test out the body reinforcement for flex steel. And going for more smooth landings, transitions than anything. Like, anybody can buy an RC, take it to the skate park, and just squeeze the throttle and go full send. Anybody can do that. Not everybody's got throttle control skill. So I'm trying to switch it up and change the game a little bit. In all honesty, I'm just kind of tired of seeing nothing but full send videos and the occasional one where you actually get some good information, you know. That's just my two cents. That's why I got like 100 followers and everybody else got 2 million, you know. It is what it is.